Congressman Wiley Nickel had a chance to lower gas prices, utility bills, the cost of living. But Nickel blew it by voting against the bipartisan Lower Energy Costs Act. He put China over our energy and national security. While others crossed the aisle to deliver for American families, Nickel sided with out-of-touch liberal activists over you. Congressman Nickel could have done the right thing, but instead, he blew it.